take one look at the high-flying action or the breakneck speed. If that's not enough to convince you Styles Robertson isn't your typical 14-year-old, give me 2 minutes. First, his comfort level in front of the camera.
Yeah, I've done one or two interviews. I'd go with probably 250.
Styles has been riding motocross the past 10 years and got on his first bike at the age of just 2.
You know, I think back now, and I think I was probably pretty naive and stupid, but it didn't seem odd at the time.
Sure, he's piled up some injuries, but what's more impressive are the wins. Almost 50 national championships, including 4 of the prestigious Loretta Lynns. But earlier this month, his biggest.
Styles Robertson wins!
Super mini win at Monster Energy in front of 40,000 fans in Las Vegas.
Probably around 11 or 12, I was like, man, I can do this, you know, if I work hard and do what I'm supposed to, I can do it.
That it would be turning professional. Since the age of 8, it's all he's ever wanted. He's currently in the middle of chasing that dream.
I'm never home. I'm always either in Florida or Oklahoma or Southern California, you know, just training.
He balances his homeschooling with his time working out and training with some of the top riders across the country.
Air filters.
And there for it all,
coolant.
Engineer Hayden Lusk, who's with Styles almost every minute of the day.
Probably the most grown-up 14-year-old I know. I mean, we're away from home sometimes weeks at a time. I know at 14 I wouldn't do that.
There aren't many at 14 who have to worry about representing multi-million dollar companies either.
Macho and G Kawasaki Team Green, Fox, 100% goggles.
The list goes on
and on.
Well, he's already seen as one of the best young riders around today. He's not ready to take it easy.
Can't really go hang out. I mean, you gotta be, you know, always trying to better yourself.
So as Styles gets ready to break into the racing world, he's already brought Kern County a high-flying style.
What were you doing at 14?
Well, I don't
not
know.
Not that, right?
Not that. And you know what? He's not even driving yet. He's not 16. He's already a pro.
That's true.